Welcome to the Windows Club. If the task manager shows wrong CPU usage on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to change the power settings. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select power and battery. Change the power mode to best performance. The next solution is to run a Windows Memory Diagnostic test. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command MDSCHED and hit enter to open the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Click on restart now and check for problems. The next solution is to check in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter to open the system configuration tool. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on disable all. Finally, click on apply, then on OK, and after that you can click on restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. After that, you can use the hit and trial method to find the problematic program. The next solution is to update the BIOS, and since the BIOS is specific to the manufacturer of the website, you will have to go to the manufacturer's website and check for the BIOS depending upon your version number. For example, in my case, my system is an Asus computer. And for this reason, I will go to the BIOS page on the Asus manufacturer website and search for the one for my computer and install it. If everything else fails, then the last solution will be to restart your computer. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on recovery. You'll find this option to reset PC, please click on it. And finally click on remove everything. I hope this helped you resolve your problem. If it didn't, please come to the original article on the website. The link is in the YouTube description section. Then scroll down to the comment section and write your query. I will surely find time to answer to it. If this video helped you, then please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.